I don't know if you guys can see it or not, but this lady's got curlers in her hair, and she's putting on makeup, and I didn't even know curlers still existed. I wish this would zoom, because from what I'm seeing here, you can't really see her, but I don't want to stick my camera in a point where she can see that I'm shooting her.
Right.
But yeah, she's sitting there putting makeup on and everything. Nice.
And she's a young lady, too. Oh, no, she's not. Oh, my God.
What?
Huge cars. We don't see that anymore.
Yeah.
And Tori rolled it on the front and sides.
Right? And here we go again. Here. Look at us having fun at somebody else's expense.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, you know, my grandma used to do her hair like that, right? Yeah. Used to do those big curlies.
Yeah, when I was a kid, any mothers to go to the supermarket with the thick cars on the top of the hair. was natural looking.
Right, back then, right?
Yeah, when I was a kid.
Right.
Which is several years ago.
Right, about 5 years ago, right?
Yes.
Yeah, you know, my mom used to do the curlers, but, you know, my grandma and all that, but I haven't seen that stuff in years.
It would have been so embarrassing if she wears some kind of cover.
Oh, right.
Just see the big head, that's all.
Right. Pretty funny. Okay, guys, well, that's it. We're just laughing at somebody.
Bye-bye.
One more.